Hello, everybody. I'm Larry Ridley, and this is the NFL on EA Sports. As we head towards kickoff, two quarterbacks will be on the field today trying to push their team to victory. It's bold Eagles going up against Deshaun Watson's Texans.
All right, Larry, thank you very much. We are pleased, as always, to be bringing you coverage of the National Football League presented by EA Sports. They do it big here in Houston, and a second ago it was a Texas-sized welcome for their hometown guys. Here's a give to Miller. Oh, look at the juke. And some space here.
The move, there was nothing there for him.
To throw is Watson. To the flat, that's complete to his running back.
Tell that they were concerned about it going in. Because I can just tell you from my...
On second down, here's Watson. And the hit jarred it loose. Watson. Looking left side, and he's got a man. That's Fuller. And he'll take this one in for a Texans touchdown. Will Fuller from 19 yards away. And the Texans have taken the early lead. And the Texans take a 7-0 lead. The kickoff unit is out on the field, and they will send this one away. Fielded about a yard deep. They go play action here on first down. Jeffrey reels it in over the middle. Now it's the Boise State alum, Jay Ajayi. And he gets this inside the 35-yard line.
But the defensive coordinator, his guys are off balance a little bit. How does he set up, and what does he plan for in the next play? It's
working from the gun, Wentz. This is taken in by Jeffrey. He's got it. Touchdown, Eagles. Alshon Jeffrey, a 2-yard touchdown grab. And the Eagles are within an extra point of tying this thing up. So we're right back where we started, all even as the kick's away. That's fielded in the end zone.
Doing the run-pass mix and everything's working, that means
Will Fuller, nobody there to stop him. He's at the 30, 10, touchdown, Houston. Will Fuller, an 80-yard touchdown, and the Texans have taken the lead. Still first quarter, two receiving touchdowns for him. How are they going to slow him down?
I think they're thinking about altering their game plan. Whatever they came in with, now maybe you switch a better cover guy to it. Or you make sure you have more people in his general area wherever he lines up to at least try and discourage them from throwing the ball to him.
Set now to kick this one away, and off it goes. Fielded about a yard deep.
Foles to back him up. That worked out pretty well. Getting Alshon Jeffrey as a weapon outside to help them in the passing game.
From the gun, it's Wentz. It's hauled in by Torrey Smith. And he'll be brought down shy of the 40 at the 38-yard line. They get six on the pickup there as the drive will continue. First and 10, here's Wentz. And it pops free.
Way easier said than done.
Wentz. The connection here with Nelson Agholor. And he's taken down, but not before he gets this into enemy territory across the 40. That one goes for 24 yards. Wentz now on first down. Flushed out right. Caught right side is Jeffrey. And he's going to get this down near the 20-yard line. 17 more yards on that one as they keep the drive rolling. Throwing on first is Wentz. They find some open field here. And he'll get him inside the 15 down to the 14-yard line. Nice work to get seven out of that, and it's second down.
Now, that was not a bad scramble there on first down. He didn't force it, nor did he throw it away. He was able to take off, and now he made it a very manageable second and short.
Wentz now to throw. Flush to his right. And he's got this inside the 10. Wentz going to throw. And he's got his man. That's the veteran, Salek, with the Eagle touchdown. Conversion coming up. Elliott on for the extra point. And we've got a good one brewing. We're all knotted up at 14. So a tie ball game here as the kick's away.
Would have been ready the last time.
That's
I mean, that's what you work on all the time. Make sure that no one gets behind you.
They'll run it now out of the gun. And he gets this one just shy of the 40. They'll mark him down at the 39. They get 14 on that one. Good for a Houston first down.
At this stage of the game, the run pass numbers are a little bit out of whack because most of the yardage has come through the air. But in a sense, that just sets things up for big runs like that because the defense might be a little bit off balance. They'd pick up another first down with that run. Let's talk a little football 101 here because one of the keys to advancing the ball downfield, success on first down. Huge difference, as we know, between second and four and second and eight and nine.
It goes as a gain of eight, and it moves the chains.
Here we go.
They'll run it now out of the gun. Oh, he's got a little daylight. The 20. They'll try the air now with Watson. Buying time to his left. Completion left side to Miller.
With a run it and catch it with equal proficiency.
They keep it with Miller on first down. And he gets into the end zone. Touchdown, Houston. Lamar Miller, a three-yard touchdown run. And the Texans have broken the tie.
And that touchdown gives them a touchdown lead before they attempt the extra point. What a great way to end the half.
Yeah, great job to put themselves in front. And now, see on the sideline, special teams defense scrambling, saying we want to preserve this for the final moments of this second quarter. This is fielded at the goal line.
If something goes wrong, you may have put yourself in a spot where you may not be able to come back in the second half.
Wentz again here on second and 10. And complete to Zach Ertz. Shotgun now for Wentz. Eluding the pressure right. There he goes inside the 30. Now a play fake here on first down. This is taken in by Jeffrey. He's got it. Touchdown, Eagles. Alshon Jeffrey with his second touchdown here in this first half. And the Eagles are within an extra point of tying this thing up. So we're right back where we started, all even as the kick's away.
Situation if they decide to take a shot.
They'll start out on the ground. It's Lamar Miller. On first down, Watson. Escaping the pressure right. Underneath route here for the guy on the fly, but as you said, incomplete. He's got Fuller. A final shot before the break. Watson, he's going to loft one deep left side here. And they can't get the long connection as it falls incomplete. Time for a break. We've hit halftime. Two quarters down. Two still remain. We step aside. This is the NFL on EA Sports. Both teams appear ready for the fight ahead, and we resume action here in quarter number three. Now Wentz. Over the middle to Smith. And they're able to get this one across the 35. A nice pickup there of 11 yards, and it'll move the sticks. Now Wentz.
I think that's a big pickup for a first down because when you run a drag route against zone, you're sometimes asking for trouble because you might run into a defender.
Yeah, well, there they ran into a first down. Executed it to perfection. On second down, here's Wentz. Oh, he's able to out-muscle him here as he pulls it in. It's a 9-yard gain, and it keeps the drive moving. Well, clearly one of his advantages as a passer is his height, sit back in the pocket, fired over the middle. That makes things tougher defensively. The ball comes out. And the Texans scoop it. Play action for Miller. Now Watson. Flushed out right. The catch made by DeAndre Hopkins. Touchdown, Houston. DeAndre Hopkins, 54 yards. And the Texans have broken the tie. As a former DB, you might not like to see that, but from a wide receiver's perspective, those are the plays they dream of.
Correct on both counts, all right? Because once he took off, I mean, let's face it, that should have been done in big sky country. Aren't any speed limits out there? And off he went. Glad I wasn't the one trying to chase him.
Fielded about a yard deep.
Hard line, so they're covering striking distance. And to come away with nothing, not a good feeling at all, to put it mildly. Now they can't afford to do that again.
Yeah, now can they get that bad taste out of their mouth here? A big play there for Philly. 41 yards. They fake the give. Now Wentz. And he finds his tight end. It's Ertz. And he gets this one all the way down inside the 15, just shy of the 10. That one goes for 24 yards. On play action, Wentz. Flush to his right. And the ball is knocked out. And the Texans scoop it. And a big turnover there as his guys will get the football back.
I know one thing. The team that...
Another one.